think about you every single fucking day. And all the things we do was my luck, you never stay. I steadily search for a way to end all of this pain, but now I can see that I've just been going against the fucking grain. Nothing's been the same ever since the day I lost you. I wanna believe I'll see you again, but in reality I don't have a clue. So I keep waiting for a sign, there's nothing else that I can do. I couldn't ever forget you, and I swear to God that's true. Maybe this is just another test of my strength. I'll never break down, cause I know that I can go the lane. If you're listening, just please tell me what you think. My mind is overwhelmed, I'm still teetering on the brink. The clock is ticking down and our time is coming near. I hate it so much, am I wrong to think that life's unfair? The room is getting dark and my mind is so full of fear. I was afraid to lose you from the start, I just wish you were here.
From the start, I wish we never fell apart. Now I'm in the dark, left with the so-called art. But I broke your heart, and that's the worst part. I can feel in my cart the same mistakes that placed me, well, so far away from you. And I know it's true, I don't know what to do or how to make it through. I hate myself for all the things I've done to you. But this is way beyond the worst of the worst. I feel like I'm cursed, maybe since birth. I'm the worst person on earth. It's my fault though, and I'll never forgive myself. My life is at home, I don't write for the wealth. I do all of this to explain exactly how I will forever love you and how I need you now. I lost you though, and I don't know how to move on. All the beautiful emotions you gave me now were gone. I am nothing without you, you will be my next song. Me expressing my broken heart for all these people to sing along.